Look at these houses. Big yards, white picket fences. It's the American dream, eh, Tommy?
I suppose.
Not for you?
No, sir. I like being closer to the business.
Don't let the flower beds and front porches fool you. There's more criminals out here than in the rest of the city combined.
Is that why we're in the neighborhood?
In a way. Murrell's got a dirty prosecutor on his payroll named Watkins. Turns out he's old friends with Galati.
The city councilor?
The same. Murrell let drop that we might have had something to do with the Galati boy's death. Now Watkins is loaded for bear, trying to do right by his buddy. Word is, he's striking gold with a few witnesses.
You have names?
Yeah. But Paulie and Sam are taking care of them. I'm putting you on a different part of the job. We need whatever Watkins has got on us.
Well, where's he holding?
A safe in his villa.
I'm no safe cracker.
Don't worry about that. We're taking you to meet Salvatore. He's fresh off the boat, but he knows how to pop open anything. Just get him into the villa, find the safe, and he'll do the rest.
What kind of rumpus should I expect?
Nothing you can't handle. Watkins is going to the theater, so the house should be empty except for a bit of muscle. The office is on the first floor, and Arstuli says the safe is in the wall. Once Salvatore has the safe open, grab all the evidence and get out.
That him, boss?
Yeah, that's our guy. Salvatore, tutto bene?
Sì, grazie. Don Salieri.
Good to see you. You know the job. Don't let me down.
Sì, ho capisco.
Tommy, if you bump into Watkins, don't kill him. It'll just bring down more heat.
You got it, boss.
Buona fortuna, ragazzi.
Tommy Angelo. Piacere di conoscerti.
Meraviglioso. Per favore.
Parli almeno un po' di italiano? Il capo ti ha detto il piano?
I don't speak Italian.
Eccellente. Fantastico. No plan?
Yeah, the boss told me.
Please, understand. Entriamo dal labirinto? Senza farci sentire né vedere. La cassaforte è dietro un dipinto al primo piano. Dammi un po' di tempo e lascia fare tutto a me. Quella cassaforte avrà sicuramente un allarme.
Yeah. This is gonna be a long night for the both of us.
Cristo santo.
Okay, my turn. Do what I do. Do not get caught.
Sì.
You gotta keep safe.
Safe? Sì. My job. Apro cassaforte. Open safe.
Christ. Okay. Radio. Let's listen to the radio.
Eccellente.
Hell of a view up here.
A volte questo paese è stupendo. Ecco. Entriamo da lì.
Over the wall. Là dentro.
What?
Vedrai.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
A quanto pare in America hanno i labirinti.
Sure wish I could have a night off.
I sure wish I could have a night off.
Nice evening for standing around, I guess.
I wish I could have a night off.
Sure wish I could have a night off.
I think that's all of them.
Salvatore! Where are you?
We're clear.
Tommy! I hear!
Where the hell did he go?
Sono qui, Tommy!
Guy's a pain in the ass.
Forza! Vieni! Con me! Tommy! I hear!
Uff, sei un tipo tosto, eh?
What? C'è un'entrata. Open. Kick.
I don't like picker, are you?
Look for a dipinto.
What?
Da Vinci, Caravaggio, hai capito?
Painting? You're saying it's behind a painting?
Sì, sì.
Okay, I understand.
Non quello.
Guess we got another room to check.
Here, Tommy.
Wall behind here.
C'è un altro dipinto. Non quello.
Scusa.
Sure. Show me what you can do.
Shit. Be quick, Salvatore. Pazienza, pazienza.
Ed è collegato all'allarme!
What?
Inzappolato!
Doesn't matter! Come on, we need to get out of here! Vai dietro, dietro!
They gotta be upstairs!
Oh,
The safe's in his study!
You scared yet, pal?
Hey! Hey! Over here! Get cover!
Salvatore, stay back! I'll deal with him.
Right here!
Get in cover! Got him.
Now you're
get a better shot! Go!
Gunshots rolling in.
Tommy, prende quella auto.
This guy is dangerous.
Take
you
the car.
Permission to shoot.
Finally, I get you first time.
Forza! Andiamocene!
I know! Whatever you're saying, I know!
Police? Sempre così?
He's gone. Go back to patrol.
Ah, grazie a Dio.
Salvatore, where do I take you now?
Home.
Yeah, where home?
Six and Naples.
Okay, let's go.
Devo dirti una cosa. Al nostro prossimo lavoro penso io alla cassaforte. Hai capito? Ci ho quasi rimesso la pelle in quella villa. Ed è tutta colpa tua. E impara almeno un po' d'italiano. Per rispetto della nostra patria. È come parlare al mio cane, lo so. Ma Cristo, dovevo dirlo. Non farlo mai più. Mai più.
Ok, ok. Sure.
Good night.
Night.